Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Prince Harry appeared, see while giving a speech at Global Citizen Live and pulled Meghan Markle towards him to the delight of the crowd, as sources claimed. The Duke, 37, and Duchess of Sussex, 40, appeared on stage at Woodstock in Central Park, New York this weekend to a loud cheers and called on everyone to work together to end the pandemic. And despite a lifetime of public appearances, the royal appearance sheepish. The couple were also said to be completely invested in vaccine equity and laser focused, that was what they wanted to deliver on. After giving the speech, the couple, who live in a $14 million mansion in Montecito, California with their son Archie, 2, and daughter Lilbeth, 3 months, hopped on a golf cart used to ferry VIPs out on the area. Jennifer Lopez, Billie Eilish, and Coldplay put on show-stopping performance as part of the Global Citizen Live Festival, which raised $1.10 billion for the cause of vaccine equity. Across the ocean, Doja Cat delivered a flashy performance near Paris Eiffel Tower, while pop star Kylie Minogue belted out her biggest hits for a crowd of adoring fans in London, England. They joined a jaw-dropping list of performers from 6 continents across the globe, with major performances also happening in Los Angeles, Paris, Rio de Janeiro, Seoul, Sydney and Lagos. In New York, Prince Harry told crowds, "Guys, we have what we need to vaccinate the world. Many countries are ready to produce vaccines back home, yet they aren't allowed to because ultra-wealthy pharmaceutical companies are not sharing the recipes to make them. All they are waiting for is the vaccine intellectual property to be wiped and the vaccine technology to be transferred over." Meghan said, "Every single person on this planet has a fundamental right to get this vaccine. That's the point, but that's not happening. And while in this country and many others, you can go almost anywhere and get vaccinated, billions of people around the world cannot," she said. This year, the world is expected to produce enough doses to meet the target of vaccinating 70% of people in every single country, but it is wrong that so much of the vaccine supply has only gone to 10 wealthy nations so far and not everyone else. It's just not okay. Comillas sencillas.